Mr. Johnny Kaminsky on the clarinet right here.
Person here, huh? Other than Miss Caitlin. But Miss Caitlin doesn't count. She's a teacher.
Yeah, I don't care.
You're an old lady. Black bag out of the back of that van truck. Back. I'm leaving.
Forward, march!
tries to get a little closer.
Step. 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 Step.
Step.
I think you're a lot cooler than the guys up front from World War One and Two, right?
Think so?
Well, maybe not. Oh, you got the best.
Let me tell you that one day in Iraq, I got the 135.
Really?
It's the hottest day we had. And oh. That's when we were wearing all the stuff too. So you had front back plates and all the ammunition in it. I thought I was gonna melt.
Dripping wet coming out of the field?
Yeah, you'd lose so much weight. I went over to Iraq, I was 195 and came out 162.
How long were you there for?
Here.
What's your name?
Morty Wolf.
And what position are you, rank?
Well, right now I'm a Command Sergeant Major in the Army Reserve.
Where's that? Where are you out of?
Lancaster.
Thank you.